This is what happened today. So this is the beginning of my new vlog. I am not sure what I'm going to call it yet, but I am very excited to introduce you to my new vlog. And this is what happened today. I'm excited to announce my journey. I'm going to become a dad. I can't believe I'm saying that. I'm going to be a dad. Today, I'm going to go get my hair cut. And then I am going to go pick up something from Disneyland and surprise Chantelle. She doesn't know I'm doing this. I'm going to go to Disneyland. We'll see what happens. But this is the 1 month anniversary she told me on January 1st, as I woke up into the new year. She wrote me a note and said, "You're going to be a daddy." And today we get to go to the ultrasound, and I'm super stoked, and I can't wait to show everyone. Nobody knows right now. It's just me and Chantelle and a couple other people, but I can't wait to show you guys, and this is the start of my journey. So I got my hair cut. I got it real short on the sides. Now I'm off to Disneyland, where I'm gonna pick up something for our future baby, and I'm gonna surprise Chantelle with it. I'm super stoked. I'm excited to show you guys, but I can't spoil it just yet. So stay tuned. Do you guys like my haircut? I hope you do. All right. In a rush because I'm always doing stuff last minute, but I have to go to the Mad Hatter to pick up something special. So stay tuned, and I would love to show you. So this is what I'm planning. Just want to show you guys. I don't know if you can see that, but I'm gonna go inside and go ask for it. There's some bands party, so I'm gonna go ahead and get inside. Okay?
I was thinking like a baby, it would be Baby Myers, and then September 2017.
So I just wanted to show you what I got. Isn't that perfect? So cute. I'm gonna surprise her with it. I'm running late, so I gotta go. But I hope she loves it. I'm here. I'm home. She's not very happy right now. I forgot to get her food, and we're running a little bit late, but I hope she really likes this. All right, here we go.
Hey, baby. Close your eyes.
So like I said, she's not very happy with me right now because I didn't get her food, but hopefully this will make up for it.
Why are you
recording? Because I love you. Okay. Open up your eyes.
I don't want to.
Open your eyes. So that's why I was late. I love you. Give me a hug and a kiss. Do you love it? I love you so much. Give me a hug. So I'm starting new vlog. And I just wanted to show you, this is my wife crying. This is a lot of it. She's gonna be angry and crying and happy, all of the emotions. But do you love it?
It's so little. Oh my God. Oh.
So I'm gonna let her eat, but I'll be back on when we go to the prenatal visit. And we're going to talk about the ultrasound, and they're going to ask us some questions, and I'm going to see if they can let me record in there. But she's really happy by the tears in her face. See you soon, you guys. And babes are just waiting for our appointment. She's nervous because she doesn't like to wait.
No.
How are you feeling?
I gotta pee.
You gotta pee? Like always?
Yeah.
I'm excited. I feel like we're gonna be here for an hour just waiting, though.
Yeah.
Chantelle just walked in. We are here checking in for our first prenatal visit. I'm super excited. I'm hoping that they let me record in there so we can see our baby for the first time.
I love my father and I love him well. I hope to see him someday soon.
That's so cool.
It's where I live, it gets dark at night. Kind of dark heat of the
So we just had the first doctor's visit and we are super excited. We got some photos. Ooh, having a baby!
Yeah, the baby's heartbeat and we saw him swimming around.
Chantelle cried. We're super happy.
So
and
excited.
We're excited to start our journey.
Wow. Today was an awesome day, to say the least. I got a lot accomplished today. I got to surprise my wife. Even though she got angry at me today because I didn't get her food, but I got to see my baby for the first time. I got to hear he or she's heartbeat. I didn't cry, and I think that Chantelle and other people are upset with me for it, but I felt more emotions that that's an actual being that I'm gonna care for in 9 months, and it's absolutely nuts, and I'm excited, and I hope that you like this vlog, and if you have any requests for me to do anything, I'm just going to be talking about my life and the pregnancy, and I'm just excited for it to get started. Thanks for watching.